What up, y'all? It's your boy, and I'm coming to talk about more of the Cassie and Diddy situation. Are we really surprised that, Diddy is, guilty of doing all these things? And you know he had to be guilty because he paid a settlement out less than a week. And that's how the rich dudes do, right? They do shit, and when they get jammed up, they send their attorneys at the people with big ass checks for 10, 20 million, along with a non-disclosure agreement, NDA, meaning, look, if you take this money, you can't talk about nothing about what happened, you can't go write no book, make a movie, none of that. You can't profit from it, you can't talk to police, nothing. It's dead. So think about it, you got people struggling, fucked up as this economy is, just like, I'm afraid that's what's gonna happen with the 17-year-old girl Diddy supposed to gang rape. He gonna throw a big ass check away with a non-disclosure agreement to keep her quiet, and we won't hear no more about that. But what's happening, what's gonna happen is the federal government is laying back in the cut and peeping all this shit. And before you know it, they're gonna come with a fucking 100-page indictment, some shit he can't wiggle out of. And we all know when the feds come for you as a rap, they got a 98% conviction rate for a reason. Don't too many people beat fed cases. The only people who do beat fed cases are on technicalities. And that's very, very rare. Nobody beats a fed case at trial. That shit dead. Feds almost got a 100% conviction rate. So we'll see. Like, share, subscribe, y'all. Share my channel.